Does it mean to say I love you more than life itself? If I don't love you when your chips are down, when you're doing things to set me off or cut me deep, or you feel ugly and worthless, what does it mean to say I love you, neighbor, as myself? If I avoid you when we disagree, when I judge you when you don't believe what I believe, or if I don't like how you're living. Whoever said the truly love was ever easy, when our adversity and hard times make it true? Why do we seem to separate and cut each other down? It's such an easy thing to do. Take a joke. If I told you the only way that we're alike is that we're human and we both need love, and we remember that through all our fear and prejudice, and reach out to one another. Whoever said that truly love was ever easy, when our adversity and hard times make it true? Why do we seem to separate and cut each other down? It's such an easy thing to do. Whoever said to truly love was ever easy? When our adversity and hard times make it true? Why do we always take the extra step towards each other now? It's what I think we're meant to do. It's what I think we're meant to do.
I roped Joey into coming up here with me. He makes me sound good. All right, so this song, I will be playing at Duck and Decanter Friday, November 17th, 6 to 9 p.m. And I also play around town with my original music band, Ant Farm. We're a three-piece original alternative rock band. And this is one of our favorite songs to play. This is called Straight Answer. The truth, if we don't want to hear, I gotta have the facts, cause I can deal with the fear, and I just want a straight answer. It's
straight answer. Just a little honesty. I make the calls, but she doesn't make them back. I begin to wonder what she's thinking I lack. If she could only speak in plain, I cannot know what's going on in her brain. And I just want a straight answer. So fragile, we're not so weak. I must get through to each other whenever we speak. Tell me your true thoughts, tell me your feelings. It doesn't matter as long as.
Hey, y'all, give him some love, Rob, in the house. Give him some love, Rob, in the house.